1945 at 8:15 in the morning, America dropped the first atomic bomb, nicknamed Little Boy, in Hiroshima City. Then on August 9th, 1102, a second bomb was dropped in Nagasaki. A total of 220,000 men, women and children lost their lives. The nuclear age had begun, with many thousands more dying or suffering prevalent diseases from radiation exposure. World leaders scrambled to join the nuclear rat race, all wanting to test the power of destruction. Nuclear bombs began being detonated all around the world with catastrophic environmental contamination of the land, sea and air that would exist for thousands of years to come. Because of call for greed and governmental corruption, the insanity continues. Stop nuclear testing. Stop nuclear power now!